yet, that is an or using NAND as well as NOT. Okay. In the circuit diagram, I have shown how to derive that. I will discuss or I will try to explain how exactly we have got this particular circuit. Okay. Now, the first case what we need to consider is implementation of or using NAND. B. Therefore, first we need to negate the external input, that is A as well as B. Therefore, what we should do, in order to get the negated form of an external input, we should interconnect two input pins of the NAND gate. Therefore, in the NAND gate, I see the first and second input pins, you should interconnect each other. Then either from first or from the second, connected to the external input, that is we will call it as A. In the similar manner, the next input combination we can get from the NAND gate is 4th and the 5th pin. Therefore, you should interconnect 4th as well as the 5th input. Then from either from 4 or from 5, connected to the next external input, that is we will call it as B. Then we have got two output pins, that is the 3rd pin as well as the 6th pin. We are getting A bar as one output, B bar as the another intermediate output. Then to get the A plus B, we have to do the double complementation. Therefore, from 3rd pin you should connect it to the 9th pin, from the 6th pin you should connect it to the 10th pin of the IC. At the 8th pin you will get A plus B. Here A bar, B bar to the whole bar, it gives A double bar plus B double bar. It results in A plus B form. Therefore, this is how you should implement or derive or using NAND. The same thing we will try to realize by using the next universal gate, that is an NOR gate.
Whenever you give 0, 0, it produces 0. If either of the input
input is high, then you will get 1-1 as the output. This is the truth table of or you should realize by using this circuit, you should realize this particular truth table. The third gate, third basic gate, what we need to consider or what we need to derive is the NOT gate using NAND as well as NOR. Okay. This is the diagram which shows how to implement or how to derive a NOT using NAND. As we know, the truth table of a NOT has two combinations. One is whenever we will provide 0 to the A, it produces 1 as the output. Whenever we will apply 1 to the input, then it produces 0 as the output. This is the truth table of NOT what we need to realize.
Universal gates, basic gates using universal gates.